How's it going, everybody? My name is Philip, and today we are doing another watch along. Today it's going to be Kamen Rider Geats episode 9. I don't know why I was thinking level 9, but that's I don't know. I'm excited. I'm interested to see. Oh, now that I think about it, what about what happened to all the videos now that Kay was eliminated? And is he able to go back and become a Kamen Rider? I'm throwing ideas out there, and it's going to be quite interesting to see what happens. I don't know what's going to be answered in this episode, but I am excited. And also, is Sarah going to become a Kamen Rider as well? I don't know. Anyways, I can't wait. So let's get into Kamen Rider episode 9, which, by the way, again, always got to mention this because there's always occasionally a new person. Down in the comment section, down in the description, I have the link to this video. So if you want to join us and watch along with us, that is how you do so. I do have the timer so you know specifically what time, so you could pause and simultaneously try and play them and watch along with us, or as close as you can. And yeah, it's basically how this works. Okay, so here we go. But what happened? It's planted its seeds in other areas. Also, this never happened before. They always said that this one never got defeated, so. Yo, what if that's Kira's dad? How much time do they have? Interesting. So do these, like, the ones that hatch from the eggs, are they gonna be, for example, for Neon, is it gonna be a cat? And for Geats, is it gonna be a fox and a bull and whatnot? I love that they update this. It's so cool. Run. Run. Did they just get stepped? Okay, they didn't. What about your baby? Yo, when's Neon gonna get like a super cool buckle? Cause they have special buckles, like Geats has the ninja one and the other one has. What the heck? He's giving it a lot of attention. Oh, locate the. Okay, yeah. Interesting. Seems pretty fast. See, she's not really getting that many good stuff. What if he's the game master? Please be like that little water squirter. Damn. That sounds like that can actually be useful. Yes, of course it's going to be useful. Yep. It's not just a game, though, dude. She's kind of too far deep into it, right? I guess, yeah, you can't give up, yeah. What? Give us backstory now. Should be dead at this point, right? They got there relatively quickly. What, she didn't want to use her claws? I am curious though, where is Mr. Geats? Yeah, especially if this is the final battle, you might want to hurry up and open, get your egg open. Damn. Yo, his horn broke. Yeah, I don't know about that, bud. I mean, you could try, but... There's no way you're gonna withstand that. The heck's this? What? Interesting, okay. Oh, damn. Interesting. So now they recruit new Kamen Riders again? Eventually. Uh-oh. See, this feels like this is the end of it all, but there's still so many more episodes left. Let me know. Or is that Geats' father? Or Ace? Or do you wish to be reborn? I doubt that. Okay. Yo, when I said that, I was joking. Oh my gosh. No way. No way. Like, I'm surprised. I'm getting good at calling stuff out. You know? My gosh. It might take a while. Oh my god. What if he's still Ace's father? Yo! Oh my gosh! So this is why I should just start writing my own stuff. Apparently, I'm in mind with the writers. Oh my god! Yo, that's dope. I like that. Again, still, what if that's Ace's father? I don't like how this is so bright on my face. I probably should close that, but I mean, hey, whatever. I'm just so happy I called that. I don't know where this goes from here. If the same people are going to get recruited or get to be Kamen Riders again, I feel like it would be kind of cool, but might be kind of cheating. And if they did become Kamen Riders again, would they get their memories back from the time before, or is that too much? Because we're going to find out. Because episode 10 is coming up. I'm excited for this. Because there's a lot of action in the first, you know, 9 episodes. So it might be a little bit one of the slower episodes. And people might not like it. But I always like the episodes that builds things up. You know, it's always good to see it, you know, build tension and whatnot, you know. So I'm excited for episode 10. And here we go. Thanks so much for watching and subscribe for more watch-alongs, and I'll see you guys next time.